it makes noise. I love you guys. Here we go. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go! Alright, here we go, folks. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, let me give you a little information about myself. My name is Lynx. I am one of 118 sword swallowers in the United States. I've helped break 3 Guinness Books of World Records, and I am one of 8 people on the planet that does one particular stunt that you'll see here on this stage tonight. Which says to you that I'm a legal idiot. Here we go. Ready? And for those of you that think these are a trick, or somehow retract or go inside the handle, I'd like to put that to rest right now. This has to go through 3 different openings inside the body in order to make it work. So when the sword reaches right here inside my mouth, I expect you guys to go absolutely nuts. Do not let me down. Because if you don't go nuts, I'm just going to look like some weird loser doing this trick to nobody. Alright, let's not do that. Here we go. Sword number 1. And I know what you're thinking. How does an Uber driver find the time to swallow swords? I make the time. Here we go. Ready? Watch this. Sword number 1. Stupid idea. How's it going, folks? About to swallow. Listen up. This is something that everybody asks me at the end of every show. They go, Lynx,